eCash coin are continuously jumping in the market. So now what is the best way to make ourselves safe from loss, guys? In this video, I will show you the whole update about eCash coin, that what's coming, what's going on in the eCash coin. So keep watch this video complete. But if you're new to my channel, if you don't subscribe my YouTube channel, so please click the subscribe button right now for more latest news and update about eCash coin, guys. Let's start the video. Right now, guys, if you talk about the current price of eCash coin in the market, so now the current price of eCash coin in the market is $0.0038. That is the current price of eCash coin in the market. And unfortunately, if you talk about the price changes, so eCash coin are now continuously jumping as -0.2%. Last one day changes, last one week, whole changes of eCash coin, XDC coin are continuously jumping. So if you talk about the future move, so however, minute by minute, the price are decreasing, guys. Let's see the price chart and let's do an analysis for a short time. If we study the price chart of eCash coins, you can see here, they continue has traveled between these two lines. You can see here, just see support and resistance line. So you can see here the price dump, and after dump again the price start pumping. You can see here, and now again the price dumping. So possibility that they again touch this support line, and after touching the support line, there is possibilities for eCash coin that it start pumping, guys. So you know, now my prediction is that, yeah, that in the upcoming 1 or 2 hour it continue this jump. And after touching the support line, guys, there is possibilities for eCash coin that it start moving upward, guys. So guys, be alert, guys. Hope you enjoy this update video. Thank you so much for watching. See you in next video.